for the first climb of the day, that's a real eye-opener. It's not just for the spectacular scenery that we've got, see the snow-capped mountains in the background, but I think for the overall length, being a horse category climb, so that's a beyond a rating in the Tour de France. So been climbing for about 24-25k now, just about to approach the summit. We're at, let's have a look, we've done 1600 meters of climbing overall since Albertville, and we're at 1900 meters elevation. So the climb itself starts off on a really nice picturesque narrow road through the lower sort of tree-lined forest section. The gradient sort of, it's kind of continually changing as well. Road surface is a bit bumpy, but really beautiful because it's a super narrow road. And you trace your way up, eventually coming out to the spectacular panoramics which we have here. Really quiet, very open. Still be early in the day for sportive riders. Probably not going to be too warm at the moment, coming so early into a stage like this. But yeah, really beautiful. Something that you can take a lot of inspiration from. You know, you just have to look around. It really doesn't get any better than a climb like this.